SmartMap provides situational awareness on a global scale by allowing quick access to relevant devices from anywhere in the world. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to set up GPS for cameras. In the Management client, we expand the Devices node and click Cameras. In the Devices pane, click to expand the Warehouse group. Next, we'll select the relevant camera group and camera. Click WH Loading Area 1. As part of our best practice, we record the position, field of view, focal length, view angle, and resolution of the camera. Our installers carry a GPS device and a compass to document the installation. We'll click the GPS coordinates field and enter the values from our records. Alternatively, you can use your browser to find the GPS location. You would click Preview Position in Browser. After finding your location, copy and paste the GPS coordinates into the Management client. We won't do that in this case, so we'll close the map browser. Next, we will save the changes we've made. We click the Settings tab or any other tab and click Yes to save the changes. Once you've added a camera, whether here or in the Smart client, you cannot delete it. However, if you remove the GPS coordinates, the camera will not display in the Smart client. You just saw how to set up GPS for cameras. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.